Guys, Max here, and I just wanted to take time to say thank you. Thank you all so much for watching, your support, your ideas, your inspiration. It means a lot to me. I know 100 subscribers may not seem like a lot, but to me it means the world. I just want to say thank you so much. I want to take time to thank my friends and family for the ideas and their support, my friends Ethan and Sullivan for helping me out with different projects, giving me ideas and just bouncing ideas off of, and my wife for giving me inspiration, and I never... Alright, so, for my friends and family, this will be old news, but on February 11th, I got married to, pull up a picture. Her name is Erin. I never really talked to you two about it, but, yeah, we got married. So, yeah, expect to see her in future videos. So, yeah, I'd like to thank her so much for her inspiration and everything. I'd also like to blame her for reminding me that I said once upon a time, for 100 subscribers, I would do a challenge. So, pull up the game. This, as I turn the sound back up, is... I am bread. According to this, is in early access. I never knew this thing was in early access. And I'm stalling because I said I would do something very special. I would eat peppers while playing this game. Now, excuse me, I'm burping because I'm really nervous. I'm used to eating spicy food, but I've never been good with it. So I would have gotten ghost peppers, but then I would have just eaten one and died. So what I got is... dried chili peppers, normal chili pepper. I think these, I don't even freaking know. They weren't labeled. They're peppers. And completely unlabeled hot sauce for sake of legally. It's cayenne pepper. So we're gonna make this a game. It's gonna be fun because I love you guys. The fans deserve it. And I hate my life. So the game is, every time I fail this game, you'll see what it is in a second when we start playing. Every time I fail, I'm gonna eat one of these peppers, or one of these three things. Just one of them, I don't care which. If one of them is super hot, one of them isn't, I'll try to avoid whichever one isn't. And whenever I succeed, I got up here, shot of milk. Why is it in shot glasses? Because, I don't know, I'm not like a cheapo dollar place. So, I'm really nervous. Because of this game has very strange controls. I personally never played it, but I watched a playthrough of it forever ago and said, I just realized a weird little thing popped up. It's like, oh, your mouse just flew across the screen. And the sound went out for a second. There, I fixed it. Magical, right? So, what was I saying? I completely lost my train of thought because I'm nervous. I never played it, but I watched a playthrough of it, like, once forever ago. And they only played, like, the first level. And, yeah. Yeah, so, it's like, yeah, Max is scared. So, Erin, fans, everyone, this is to you. So if I eat this, I can't swallow it. Now this music isn't helping. Okay. I can't do a do-over. All right. Dude, I'm making it better. The mega acne actually does help. Oh god. Nice behind me is Wait for the hard part. Why am I doing this? Just quick. I don't know what any of these mean. How did this mean? Oh. Okay, I'm at least gonna get some water just for sake of making sure I don't choke. It's just water, honest. See? Okay, don't care. Okay. That's just what the. Hi. Square? Oh! Frame rate is not very. Get off me! Hey! Oh! I'm sorry! Hey, so I got... Hey! Okay, so... So I latch on 11 and... Oh! Oh! Okay, and then... How do I avoid the floor? Okay. Oh! No, come on! Pull with all your might, gentlemen! Oh my goodness, I'm a genius! Okay, so square? No, circle, and oh, so the... Okay. So if I circle, it holds on to it. Okay. Slowly. Oh, it's been a minute. Pepper. Ah ha! I can't move! What am I- I got grip! Move! 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 Okay, sorry, I need to- Why isn't this working? Oh! 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 Up! Okay, look, seriously, is it- up! 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 Okay. R1, let go of that. No, no! Okay. Alright, let go of the grip. Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, my head is hurt! Oh, my head! Come on! It's not doing anything! Well, this way, water, make. Ah! Make sure I don't choke. Ah! Because I was choking for a second there. Why isn't this working? Oh my, I don't have any commentary! Oh no! What do you mean? Ah! Okay, L1. L2, no! Okay, I'm gonna change my rules. About the whole, Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I'm doing it. Oh, I'm sorry! I'm actually doing pretty good. About the whole, every minute thing. Way more painful. Where's my goal? There it is! Goal! Alright. I had a whole plate stuck to me. Why are there hands? Who is it? You know, I was- oh, get off. You know, I was honestly trying to predict what my commentary would be. And I didn't know what it was gonna be. One thing I was not expecting was me to start choking, though. Ah, crap. Like, straight up choking. My nose to run. Alright. But, I'm on. I'm actually really surprised at how well I'm doing. Like, seriously, I watched that playthrough. Oh, no, 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 no! 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 Oh. No. Come on. Oh, no. No, fridge. That's it. I'm going in the fridge. I'm going in. Ah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank goodness he keeps the sides. Or whoever this. I think, come on. Hold on. Maybe this water will. This. Oh. Come on. No, no, no. I was like, oh, I'm stuck. You have been kidding me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! That's it. I'm going this way. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Okay. 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 Heck yeah! No! Heck yeah! No! It goes, my grip is taking forever to go down, but it's still going down, Shadow Colossus style. Oh no, I gotta rest for a second, okay. And, come on, come on, 20 second rule, right? Okay, come on. No, y'all like this award-winning commentary, folks, cause, boy, how did, freaking let me on! Let me on! Oh! That, there's another pepper. Screw it, awesome. Okay. Alright, now come on. Come on. Come on, that's the biggest. That thing's like a whole loaf of bread of toaster. That makes sense? Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me in. Let me into your sweet, burning bosom. 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 Now wiggle.
Wiggle.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. Wiggle. Yeah. Okay. Now what? Seriously? I wanna see some- I wanna see someone speedrun this. Eh. I'm channeling my inner Jontron. Eh. Now! No kitty litter! That's the kitty litter! No! No! Come on! Come on! It's right there! I'm just freaking. I think I had the right idea. I think I had the right idea. If I like get on This is the thing, like, God, why have you forsaken me? I want to be extra toasty. Burn off those ants. Burn off those delicious ants. Ants are protein, Max. Protein is gonna freaking let me on. Come on. Come on. Come on. And come on, Octodad was better than this. I liked Octodad a lot. Come on. No. Pull up. Pull up. Oh. Oh, that is not what I want. Come on, a little higher. Come on, in. So help me. So help me, God. So help me. Okay, I should say so help me, God. Sorry about that. But just so please, God, let me get in there. Come on. Oh my goodness. Okay, so the only control is the analog. Okay, I want to point that out. The only control. This is the hardest part. Why couldn't I get in the microwave? Hey, at least I didn't have to like go through all of that. Yeah, I actually was pretty quick. If I could just get in! Shimmy for all you're worth. Shimmy like your life depends on it. Oh wait, that's actually it. Oh, come on, shimmy now! Do it now! Do it now, shimmy! No, soldier! Soldier of the battalion! No, soldier! Soldier! You will get your delicious, your delicious wheat bread in there. Your wheat buns. Get your bun in there. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. It's been 10 minutes. It's time for another pepper. All right. Pepper. I'm going to avoid those dried ones because those dried ones make me choke. Like, literally choke. Oh my goodness, no. No. Oh my goodness. No. 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 No! I just lost. No, I just lost. I know. Do this again! Perfect. Excellent form, Max. That fish will go great. We'll go just, this floating, I don't even know. Okay, I'm gonna try the chair thing. Wait, no, hold on, last time the chair screwed me over. Ah, freedom! Ah. Get out there! Freaking get out there! Get, come on. Come on. Okay, you know, this game's also really challenging my ability to tell left from right. Oh, no! Come on. Okay. No! Yeah, it's really challenging my ability to tell up from down and left from right. And the thing is, I'm trying to think. I almost had it. I almost had it first time. Ah! Yes! No. Get up! Answer protein. Flip. This is actually working. Flip. No. Would you like some wine with your toast? Right. Thank you, Monsieur. Bell pepper. Are those cornflakes? What the crap am I? What is my life? What is my Wow. I'm a shimmy machine. All right. I'm okay with this! Alright, so, if I get in the water, it'll probably destroy me, right? So, gotta shimmy on. Whoa! That looks healthy. That looks so healthy. That just looks like oodles of health. Just freaking. Freedom. Yes! Perfect! This is what I wanted. I wonder if I could like turn it on and like we'll light on fire. Let's test that. Hold on. Activate! I'm on. Whenever you like actually cook things. Oh. Wait, what? You get back here! No! Yes! Yes! I got it! We're doing this! Yes! 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 Perfect! Yes! Yes! Okay, ready? Or what? Oh! Yes! Doesn't that look delectable? No! Okay. Shimmy. Yes! I don't need no toaster! I did that on a whim! I did that on accident! Oh my goodness. Cheers. Okay. Now, Ardu! Press LR. Oh! Oh! Run to the mill! Yes, give me that. Heck yeah! So I'm not gonna lie, the dry peppers were without a doubt the spiciest. Without a doubt. Ow! It still hurts! But the fact that I started choking, which I'm about to start doing again. The fact that I started choking on camera kinda made that a bit hard. Let's do another one! This is fun! I'm lying to myself! Okay, Mr. Murray was very distressed on sentry. Arrived at seeing that his house has been broken into, but there's no sign of forced entry. The sand had only been in the kitchen. He had not reported to the police as he believes the council were tormenting him and the police of Vienna. It took him 3 solid hints that 60 minutes right before Mr. I was ready to clear his hand and empty in his kitchen. When things are lounge. So, guy's going crazy. Aren't we all? Okay. Where's the toaster? Excuse me. Who's that handsome man or lady? That's a lady. I honestly thought she had a mustache. I can sun dry myself. I could use it. Why is that thing moving? Maybe I could use a heater. Maybe that's heat from the TV. Maybe that weird yellow thing. What is that weird? I don't know. Let's touch it. Ah, dang. Okay. Come on, this way. Excuse me, gentlemen. Ah, seems we're in a bit of a... Oh, crap. All right, that's it, come on. Seems we're in a bit of a jam. Kill me now. Alright, oh come on. Good work, gentlemen. We have established great things. Great things. Thank goodness this couch is completely sanitary. I'm actually starting to catch my breath again. I'm starting to be able to think straight, so. Oh, I'm about to burp. Come on. What was that? Oh, I was about to knock it over. Alright, let's look at our next destination. That's a box. This is cayenne pepper sauce. Try and think of another rhyme. This hurts lots. Alright. Come on. Gotta reach. Reach for the heavens. Reach for it. Do it now. Aha. Yes. Perfect. Now we shall apply some beer, I think. Maybe that's beer. Okay, I guess I'm going for some. No. No. Alright. They pardoned me. They pardoned me. I'm the master of my own domain. Oh, what's that weird black looking? Oh, it's just the lid, but it looks like it's like something in it. It's kind of freaky, to be honest. Okay. Pardon me! Alright. What is that thing down there? Okay, if I flip down there, I'm gonna immediately regret it. So there's gotta be some way to, like, see what it is. It's a plant! Alright, whoa! No! I've done great things. That was actually an incredible. No, come on! Huh? This is a brilliant plan on my part. This is actually going pretty good. It is like very slowly coasting. It's alright. I'm okay at this. So, I can either go for the heater or the heat of the television, which. Ah! Oh-ho! Oh-ho! I am so- wait, what? Hold on. Breadwalk Empire. Predator. A loaf less ordinary. Dot of the bread. Bread war. I think this guy has an obsession. Oh, come on. I am not going the right way. Okay. I have achieved nothing. I'm gonna break it. Just straight up, I'm gonna. Ew! Look at that skill! Yeah, Shadow of the Colossus has prepared me for this day. Why am I going so high? Whee! Chunk. I think I got the right idea. I don't know. Screw it. Perfect! Thing is, though... Okay, so now it's showing a radiating source of heat, so... Hey, shimmy. Aha! Yes! Oh, crap. It's actually going really fast. Shimmy. Alright, so, ready on the R2. Ready? Flip! Go. Okay, ready on the R1. Ready. Shimmy. I'm just gonna do it. Hit it! I'm amazing! Okay. I'm not eating the peppers as much as I should. I'm gonna skip the milk, actually. One more. Just one more. I'm really getting the hang of this. I'm really getting the hang of it. This is what I do for a living. No, it's not what I do for a living. Okay. So he's testing a theory about the toast. Okay. Blah. What peaceful music. What somber tones. Excuse me! Thank goodness there's... Wow, that rolled really well. Alright. Now that I'm here... I'm waiting for the music to really ramp up. There we go. Nice. I really like actually the music. What's this gelatin block? Oh, it's a shot glass. Alright. I've had to look around and guess. I'd say the most intelligent place to go would be to that desk lamp. Heck yeah. Oh. Not the band-aid! Ew! Ew! Who leaves band-aids like that? You're nasty! Aha! You nasty son of a gun, you know that, Mr. Whatever? I didn't even pay attention to what your name is! That's how nasty you are. Ah, pain. Okay, so I gotta make this entire span of wall. Okay. I can do this. Eh? I can do this. Okay, I can do this. L1, L2. Shimmy. Okay, I'll just use L1. Flip! Ah! Huh? Oh, hold on. Eh. Oh, come on. Oh, it's the wall. It's the wall. Oh, come on. Ugh. I'll just climb up the boxes then. Okay, L2, I'm reaching around the control with my hand. Okay, come on. I'm actually legitimately having a lot of fun with this. Like, I want you guys to know that. Heck yeah. It's like, okay, so Octodad, I consider it. No! No! I consider this an Octodad to be in the same boat of, like, games with purposely irritating controls. But the thing is, with Octodad, you were doing, like, dad things, and you're, like, trying to be stealthy. This? You're just kind of going. Like a no! 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 Hold on. Oh my gosh, I'm about to run out of grip. I'm about to run out of grip. Recharge! Recharge! No! Oh no! Hang on. Those are toenail clippings! Oh! 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 Ew. Ew. I only want to please my human. No! Son of a gun. Come on. Okay. How in the world am I gonna do this? Hold on. Eh? Seriously? Come on, let me out. Ugh. This is actually really hard. I want you guys to know that. You don't believe. I think I just lost. I can't move. Try it again. Pepper. That was the end of it. But still. I'm gonna get this level. Go get it. Ha! That didn't work. Ah! Like, this was not one of my better plans. Get on. Thank you. Freaking give me a grip. Give me something to grip on. Give me something to lean on me. I don't know how that song actually goes. Whose idea was this challenge? Oh, yes. 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 Let me on the thing. No. No. Come on. I don't even have the energy to, like. No. Come on. Shimmy on. Shimmy on. Yeah, it worked. I'm in the bad area. Oh, I just need a friggin', please. Okay. Come on. Oh, swing. Oh, ho, ho. Cheers. Shimmy while holding all. There we go. Oh! That was impressive. Okay. It's part of me. Okay. Oh no. Oh! No! Okay. Next plan! We're going this way. What is that thing? It's glowing! Glowing with the signs of heaven! Edibility. Oh my goodness! Edibility is infinite! Eh. Like, really? I cheated. And I know I cheated. I 100% admit I cheated. That! Get me over here. Get me over here. If I cheated doing this, I'm gonna find an alternative path. I hope they, like, yell at me, too. It's like, you suck. I'm gonna be like, yep, it's true. Shimmy to freedom! What in the world voice is that? No! Come on. Come on! Not doing it. Alright. Round two! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let me get in on that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes! Yes! Oh, I just gotta, like, hold it. Hold it there. Just take forever. Heck yeah. Yeah, toast on both sides. Toast me up! You gotta shimmy over here. This is actually impressive. Can you actually do this? I don't know. Blah! How painful! Ah! How are you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. 100% honest. Blah! I just touched the back of my throat that had stuff in it. Ah, it's gross. This is taking forever. Man, I don't got time for this. I don't freaking got time for this shenanigans. Nah, I got time for this. I go from, like, I don't have time to this to, nah, I got time for this. Do I need to, like, turn on? Nah, let me get back, let me slide back in there. I can't do it. It's like, that's not gonna work. Open up in there! I have weapon. Like, I got a piece of glass now. I'm armed! Blah! I'm armed and dangerous. Ah, you son of a gun! I'm armed and dangerous! I am toast! Get in. Oh my goodness. I know what to do now. I didn't look it up, if that's what you're wondering. But I have foreseen my course of. What the crap are those? Are those peanuts? Screw you, peanuts. I'm free to fulfill my own destiny. Get up there. Obey me or suffer. Just gonna get in there. Aha! It didn't work. Love me. Hold on. Make sweet toast to me. L1. Oh, yes. Oh, no. No, baby, don't leave me. Don't leave me! Don't leave me in my time of need! Hold on. Oh, yes! Come on! And good to go. I did it! Okay, hold on. We're gonna do this as fast as possible. We're gonna do it without using the butter. No, come on. Come on. Okay, there we go. No! Oh my goodness. It is the end of all things. What the crap is this thing? Aha! Screw you, cowbell! Aha! They said we needed more cowbell! They were wrong! You know what they need more? Justice! Justice and toast! Get over. Why do you have two pictures of the same cat? Before it's leaving the station. We need to get on that. We need to get on that skateboard. Yes! To now! Wait. Oh! Oh, I'm a genius. Yes! I am a genius! I have failed! Perfect. Oh my goodness. I'm an actual genius. I am so brilliant. Oh yeah! Yes! 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 And then flip to the other. Oh, I'm gonna quit. Oh my goodness. Oh! Okay, which side needs it? What? Oh no! No! Come on! Come on, I had that! It was working! I'm gonna do that again. I'm gonna attack the lamp. I just love the look in my eye. I'm just like, I'm gonna attack the lamp. It's gonna be great. Hello, outside world! Hello! I gotta get on that. I gotta get on it! Freedom! dang it! Oh, come on! Outside world! Maybe the outside world will free me from this hell. Love me! Come on, everyone. I just said how good I was. I gotta prove it! I gotta show everyone my... I gotta show everyone. Oh! I'm sure that was either cut up. I'm sure it was either cut up or sped up, but oh my goodness, that was some extreme concentration. I ran out of stamina like 5 times there. Well, okay, so I didn't run out. I was let go at the last second. This is ridiculous! I'm gonna get this. I am freaking getting this. Wait, no. No, no, no! Oh no, no! It's like a death trap! No! I think the spice is honestly starting to get to me because I'm playing worse than I was before. I got a few choices. A, I'm gonna attack the lamp. B, I'm attacking the lamp. Just straight up. But A, attack the lamp. B, screw it, I'm attacking the lamp. I know you might be wondering. That turn of phrase is very, oh, come on. See that skill right there? That was all part of my plan. Just, don't you judge me, I will hunt you down and probably make you toast. I'm trying to come with some more award-winning commentary for you guys, but oh my goodness. Ah, yes. 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 Heck yeah. 0% edibility. I don't care. I'm okay with this. I am totally okay with this. I just really hope it doesn't, like, go over. Look, this is pretty much toast, okay? We can call it a day. We can call it a day. Let me end the thing. Let me love you. Let me love you with... I'm done. I'm done. Next day. Back to menu. Let's explore what else this game has since I'm never going to play it again. Hold on. Cheers, right? I did it. So you got different areas. You got free roam. Rampage, I guess the goal is to break everything, and there's a goat from Goat Simulator. Cheese Hunt? Big Het? Beigel? Okay, hold on, I'll do ZOG. This is for fun now. Just for funsies. Alright, for funsies. What rules are different?
So, if y'all was wondering what was happening for some reason now, every time I open my camera app, it says to contact my administrator to see if what's wrong with it. Gonna have to look into that. So yeah, apparently that started happening. Mid-recording. The footage should still be good though. But anyways, odd technical issues aside, right? Good thing to have on a 100 subscriber special. I just want to say thank you guys. I've already drank all the milk, so I feel totally fine, by the way. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching so much. Thank you for your support. Don't think I'm stopping. If you guys ever want to see anything like this again, tell me, but make it something a lot easier than this, because, I don't mean easier like I'm wussing out of this part. I mean easier as in something that won't make me choke, and something that won't, that I can just be like, do it once, and then it's like, alright, go. Like, I've been thinking about doing, like, ice bath challenges and stuff like that, maybe while playing a game. But really, not what this channel's focus, oh, look, okay, remembering. Not what this channel's focus is on, so don't think this is going to be a common thing. Not to, you know, rain your guys' dreams if you ever want to see us again. And, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. Can't wait for 1,000. So, thanks for watching, everyone. And I'll see you then.
Dark Souls has taught me that whenever people have weird artifacts that they're like, here, just touch it. Nothing bad will happen. Something bad will happen. Whoa!
Yes, Mom, you don't tell me how to live my life. I want to play with the broom Pokemon. What's his name? That's good.